What has happened to a nation that used to fear the Lord? To a people whose foundation was built upon God's word. We've allowed the world's opinion to chart a different way. But it's time the Church of Jesus Christ should boldly stand and say,
God's word will stand against the raging tide of those who criticize and work their evil plans. God's word will stand against the gates of hell with power to prevail in the hearts of men. God's word will stand.
They can take it from the courthouse walls, remove it from the schools, teach our children that we're animals, speak against the golden rules, try to hide our Christian heritage from the public eye, but they'll never overcome God's word, no matter how they try.
God's word will stand against the raging tide of those who criticize and work their evil plans. God's word will stand against the gates of hell with power to prevail in the hearts of men. God's word will stand.
It is forever settled to evermore endure. It's the only way a sinner's heart could ever be made pure.
God's word will stand against the raging tide of those who criticize and work their evil plans. God's word will stand against the gates of hell with power to prevail in the hearts of men. God's word will stand. God's word will stand.
Storm all around thee rages up on the mother of ages I shall stand. When the angry winds are blowing and storm is all around, how sweet it is in knowing that a refuge I have found. I stand upon the blessed holy rock of ages and say, with any shelter I will be the wind that blows. Storm all around me rages up along the far off of ages I shall stand. This rock is Christ my Savior, my soul he will defend. Trust him daily in his favor, all his promise I'll defend. I stand upon the blessed holy rock of ages and say, within his shelter I will be the wingman. And the angry storm all around me rages up along the far off of ages I shall stand.
Yes, I stand
upon the blessed holy rock of ages and say, within his shelter I will be the wingman. And the angry storm all around me rages up along the far